Statue of Mythalis. Give me the health. Thank you. Can I fly past that? There we go. We need to go down. What is down here? I haven't been there, so maybe... This is all a big search for the final verse egg. I've made a big deal out of these eggs. Which, honestly, in my opinion, they are a big deal. They give you health. They make the game easier. So I want as many of them as I can get. So I guess let's continue this adventure. This is a weird adventure. Weird kind of exploration adventure. Looking for random things that we don't really know where they are, but... I mean, we could easily look up on the interwebs where they are, but I've already done so much of that in, like, these videos already. I did that to figure out how to fight a boss, for Pete's sake. Is this just for a seahorse? Are you kidding me? I don't want a seahorse. I thought that would be something interesting. Seashells. Cool-ish, I guess? That's a snail. Is there anything back here? Or am I just looking at seashells? I'm just looking at seashells! I don't even know where I'm going anymore. I've reached the point of the game where I am lost. Or, whoa, that's a big snail! Hi! Ow, you suck. Oh, stop it, stop, stop, you're gonna kill me. Then I'll get aggravated because I don't think I saved. What should I eat? I have to be sparing. Ice cream? No. That's not sparing. Let's take oil, mix it with oil, and make a loaf. Let's make a buttery loaf. Because I don't want to use any of my good stuff. Buttery loaves are helpful, but they're not really good. Okay. Crap, leave me alone. Okay, I'm gonna bugger off, because I don't want to deal with you. Turn into fish. Come on, move fast. Gotta get away from these punks. And find a save spot, for Pete's sake. I don't want to end up using up all my good healing items. Where am I? Oh, I'm in this area. In the area that sounds like... I don't know what... What instrument would you classify that as? I don't know, it kind of reminds me of... I've said it kind of reminds me of old video game music. Oh, and I forgot this area is full of cephalopods. Crap, leave me alone. Don't ink me, by the way. That would be horrible. There's stuff over here that I haven't seen yet. I'm going for all the stuff I haven't found. You've gotta look at some of these areas in the map. Oh, this is just a save spot. Where's the last egg? Are you kidding me? Maybe King Jelly gives me it. Which, in that case, I'm going to ignore it. I'm on the verge of looking it up. Is it somewhere here? There's so much we haven't explored, but it looks like it would just be not productive to go through there. How? So many of these areas don't look like they contain it, though, just because... I don't know the kind of areas they are. I've been down there already. I don't need that. Or at least I think I have. I'll pretend I have. What's that? I am really not interested in going back there. I know that there was a save spot there that we did not get, but I don't think that's detrimental to finding. Looks like there's something important over there. Where are we? Oh, we're in a highly inconvenient location. Well, I'll swim back over there. Let's go look at that. Welcome to the finding things video. I don't know. Oh, why am I not using the keyboard to control Naja? I've only been using the mouse pointer. But I can steer a lot easier with this. The mouse, it's still pretty easy, but at least I don't have to click as much with this. I mean, you still have to boost, but... I don't know. The rambling episodes. Rambling until I find something cool. I said I wouldn't be going for all the secrets, but I really want this first egg. I am determined to look through the entire game to find it. I think it would be worth it if I found it. However, I don't know how long I can record, because my hard drive's pretty full. Which I really need to get rid of some videos, but it's hard to get rid of certain ones. Because I've recorded the entire Sly 4 game, and haven't uploaded any videos for it. Or I'm not even done with the first chapter, and I'm already on the second to last chapter. It's ridiculous. It's because I like that game, though. I mean, I can't just not play it. Where am I going? I'm already lost. I was going over there. I'm unsure. It looks like I've been there before, though. I don't know. Maybe I think I might need a pearl, but I'm not sure. It's either going to be a pearl or a fish thing. If it's a fish thing, I'll be happy. If it's a pearl, I'll be frustrated, because I don't want to have to go through finding a pearl. Oh, ticks, or things that look like ticks. Nasty. You know, you're like your laugh to the side would be scary if I knew what that flipping said. Thanks for informing me that pleased you. Good job, you know how to write on walls. Too bad I don't know what it says. Gosh darn it. The main bad guy in the game trying to scare me whilst he's busy writing things on the wall that I don't know how to read. Actually, I think you can replace a file in the game's folder that makes it readable. But that's no fun. Where'd my cursor go? There it is. Crap, I'm going towards the veil. I foresee sadness. Which way do I want to go? This way. Ow, everything is hitting me. Not fun. Oh, leave me alone. Stop it. The music is so pretty. I can't hate it. Ah, it's official. Oh, crap. Go away. Can't get in there if you're there. You're in my way, good sir. Okay. What's back here? Ow, flatfish. Leave me alone. Ugly little thing. Turn into normal. Normal. Go normal. Thank you. Sometimes the hotkeys don't work, which is a little annoying. Okay, now what's back here? Nothing fish. There you are! I was looking for you! Sweet. I'm glad to have found you. The final verse egg. Ah, here we go. Thank you so much.
As I absorbed the essence of the verse, my life force was increased.
Yes, now you have full- Oh no! No, no, no. Oh my, that was a sad turn. Scary worm thing. That reminds me of the boss of this area, but is still annoying. What'd you give me? An egg! I can make a cake now. This is where I grind off screen, because I'm not happy with how much stuff I have. I feel like I should have more. Because I feel like I'm going to die if I don't have more. I sincerely do. Because I'm kind of scared for my own fate on half of this. I don't know. I'm a little frightened. I like what I'm gonna have to put up with. How do you make borscht? Red Bull, bread berry, I don't have any of those. I need hot soup and cold soup. That's frustrating. Because those are really good. All the stuff that is good is hard to make. What's past this? Nothing. Oh, there's so many recipes I have not learned. Okay, well, this is a predicament. I want rubbery meat. What can you do with eyes? Okay. Well, I'm gonna make some I can make poultices, duh. Okay. If I had more leaves, I would make some things. Is it this and this gives you a healing poultice? Yes, it is. I do want healing poultices, because at least those give you heal too. Tough cakes would be handy, because it boosts defense. See, I'm contemplating everything I have to do, because the last boss, I'm really scared that he's going to be a pain. And I know he's going to be a pain, in fact, because he sucks. That's me telling the truth. Last boss in this game sucks. He is a real naughty word. But it's true. I guess I'll make... I want to fill up my inventory with things. So, okay. I'm gonna do some things off screen. And I'll see you guys in a little while when my inventory, I feel, is filled with enough items to make me happy. See you guys then. Okay, everyone, I'm back. I just collected a ton of crap off screen. Here's my inventory. We have a lot of things. Also, I wanted to share this with you. It's what happens when you mix rainbow mushrooms with soup. Oh, that's weird. I've never done that before. That's not cool. Oh, that's... This is kind of scary. Make it stop. It's just a big rainbow swirl and whispers. That's a little disturbing. I can't see where the heck I'm going. Oh my god, when did the effects wear off? This is horrible. Stop giggling. Stop tripping! Oh my gosh. This is terrifying. Oh gosh, it's going bad. This is horrifying! I'm out of here. No more trippy mushrooms for me. Oh my gosh. Nausea, that's horrible. Will the effects wear- Oh, please wear off. Come on, it's kind of terrifying. Well, welcome to the next area! Oh, I also went back to the anione that we were dealing with earlier. How do I- Oh my god, I can't see. This is not good, there are lots of enemies in this next area. Show me the light! Oh, thank you. Oh, that was awful. Never do that again. No more weird rainbow soup for me. Welcome to the next and final area of the game. We are finally here. As I was saying earlier, I went to the anione that I misspelled the anemone. If you use plant nausea to get into it, you can, what does it give you? It gave me, like, a thing to stick in my house. So, that's that. But, wow, we've made it. Welcome to the last area. It's called the body. I think this is the body, at least. Yeah, it's got the blood cells for it. It's weird. This area is weird. But I guess it's time to go save Lee and save the day and whatnot. I hope to beat the boss today. Which is the same day as I was recording a few seconds ago. Or not seconds, seconds, minutes. But, yeah, this is going to be interesting. I'm probably going to get really frustrated. But it will be... all good. This place is kind of creepy, just to say. It's supposed to be. It's the last area and the last boss is a freak. We'll see him in a bit. It's almost alien down here. It's so weird. Anyway, though. Where am I going? There are a lot of places to go. I'm hoping to find items in here, but because I have a feeling that they'd be really good for healing. If they're in here. I already have a lot of healing items, but I want as many as I can get. Lee! That is important. How do I save you? I don't remember how to sing the song. You're free, right? Okay, I sing a song. Maybe I have to do other things. We'll find out. I could always try breaking it through violence, but that never seems to work. Yeah, okay. It seems like he just keeps repeating the same song. But when I sing it, it doesn't really work. Yeah, that didn't work very well. I have a feeling there are other things we have to do while we're down here. I'll come back for you later, Lee. Right now, I don't know what to do. We'll save you, though. Don't worry. Once I just figure out what to do. Oh no, enemies everywhere. I think we have to save Lee. We probably should. Yeah, this looks like it's taking me deeper and deeper into where I'm supposed to be. Lee, how do I save you? Poo. This is unnerving. Maybe I should sing Lee's song. That's actually kind of a logical way of thinking. If I sing his song, maybe he'll come to me. Come on, Lee, I know magic. I'm here to save you. That did not work. Boy, leave him alone. Do-do-do-do. Got really good at that. Yeah, it really doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get him out. How do I get him out? I'm gonna go look for other things. I have a feeling there are other things down here. Because I've tried every logical thing I can think of right now. Me being Spock. Except with emotion. Okay. Let's find whatever's down here and freely. If that's what we're supposed to do. Whoa! The enemies here suck. Oh my gosh. I guess that's what it's like for the last area, though. If it's gonna be tough, make it tough. I don't want to go down yet. I have a feeling that left and right are the ways to go. Let's turn into this. This looks like it would be considerably more help. Oh, that's not fish. I wanted to be fish because I'd go faster. Let's try back here. What hideth back here? You're kind of creepy. The fact that there are spinal cords jutting out of the walls is also kind of creepy. Oh, and that... Did those try to... Yep, those tried to grab me. You can let go now. Thank you. Creepy. Okay, I've got to be careful. Everything wants to kill me here. What else? Jeez, this place is big. This place is bigger than I thought it would be. Okay. Well then. Fish time. Oh no, it's like earlier in the game. Oh, it's the same area as earlier in the game. If you guys remember that. When we had that strange flash-forward-back thing, where we were energy nausea, and there were a load of horrible things trying to kill us. That's totally what this is. We have made it to that point. Oh my god, oh my god. This is awful. Oh no, don't eat me. Not cool. Yikes. Okay, that's remotely terrifying. what's in here? It looks like a dead end, but... Here, dead end me! Oh, no, I'm going the wrong way. I overshot my thing. Oh! Oh, god, that is terrifying. Oh, my. Hey, you're a... Druniad.
The Druniad from the Kelp Forest.
What? Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to go around collecting ancient spirits now. Odd. Okay. I think it's still freaking creepy. Why does this place have to be so spooky? But okay, I can see how this will work. I think it is these red blood cells don't want to hurt me. Hopefully I don't see any white blood cells, because the white blood cells might not like me at all. I need fish. That's not a fish. Turn to a fish! Come on. It's faster, and it looks cooler when everything's trying to eat you. However, it's probably more... Nah, it's not more dangerous. I can evade these things. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. That's so dangerous, but so cool. Okay, well, let's go about finding spirits, I guess. It escapes me where the rest would be, except in those obvious areas. Hopefully, this will save Lee. Help me, my Druniad. Is he just gonna spin around me for the rest of the time I'm here? Sure looks like it. Woo! Okay. I might do this area instead of the final boss, because... I don't know. As I said, I don't have a lot of space on my computer left. I need to delete some videos. Which, it's kind of hard, because... Since I record into huge chunks, I have to keep them around. Or else I can't edit them. However, I just finished an Aquaria chunk, so I can get rid of that one. Okay. What lies in this chamber? What spirit shall befall me? Oh, there's a white blood cell. Oh, they're not too violent. Okay. What's in here? Oh, it all goes one way. I wish it would give me more healing items, you know? I mean, I got an arcane poultice earlier, which will be insanely helpful since that restores full health. I wish I had more. Those look like viruses. I will stay away from those. This place is so weird. So weird and alien. The game didn't give it a name, but I know for a fact that it's the body. Or at least, I think that's what people call it. What is this? Oh, a plump pierogi. What do these do? Pierogi, I don't know. Energy shot, ooh. Whoa, that looks good. Okay, that might be helpful. Crud, you look like a mean person. Can I do a lot of damage? I will avoid you. I prefer to avoid enemies at this moment. I think 9 is the spell for shield. Spell, song, more so. We learn songs in this game, not spells. Oh, it's you!
Spirit of an Aurelian messenger.
Can you help me out here? These guys are kind of being dicks.